All right, we're back. Okay. So I'm thinking this over here might have something to do with it. Okay, actually, I don't know how this could possibly affect that puzzle, but I'll shoot this up there just in case it makes a difference. Because that's a blue crystal. Oh, I can... Nope. Strap on that, maybe? Nope, guess not. Use the ball to shoot that laser and trigger or something. Okay. Oh, I have two. Thought I can only have one. So hard to aim. There. What did that do? Nothing. Okay. So, I think that's glass too, so I can't do anything from above. Can't come in from the side, can't come in from below. I can't tether up there. So, nothing here of metal is important. Is of importance. Thank you. yeah, I think if it's over here and I attach it, it'll drag it past there and knock it down there. I see. Oops. I don't need the cube, do I? Just... Huh? Okay. What the heck is this, Carrot World? Holy shit. Dead. I wonder who this could be. What's the sound of, like, bubbling lava over there? I guess I gotta solve this puzzle. So what made that go down? Huh? Oh, do I just... like suspend the block above it? Yeah. Yep, those are giant carrots, all right. So what did that button do? Came around, oh, open this, I guess. Okay, block. Anything else? Oh, God. Okay, and then we use the block to blow up the carrots. So wait, what's the button for that jump pad? So I gotta tether those two points and rest the block there. So how do I, that's glass. I guess is there a way for me to come up through there? Oh, magnesis? There's a pickaxe, but it's not diamond. Oh, this does not count? Really? Do I use the box as the anchor then? And use myself to trigger the... That doesn't keep it. Yeah, see? I guess I gotta use the wood pickaxe. That's not a flavor thing, that's a mechanic. Well, there's a... Oh, I guess I could have just tethered up there to get up here. This works. All right, that does not work. Surely, why doesn't this work? Oh, I guess I do it the other way where this is this is the anchor and the axe is the trigger. What in the world? Oh boy. Stay there. Boy, this force beam is really sensitive. There. There. How do I get up there, though, without... Oh, well, that was easy. Oh, yeah, there's the giant carrot issue. Yep, that's all I had. I don't know. Is there a giant rabbit around here somewhere? I guess that's what the arrows pointing to Carrot Town were. Once I cross over to get back, I'm gonna have to use that and redo the tether, but oh well. Guess you can't go to Blueville quite yet. Okay, so where were the carrot signs? Ooh, what's over here? Is that a reference to something? Hey, there we go. Yes, you. Okay, gotcha. Care about stomp damage. Sword, yeah. Health regen, ammo. I guess gun critical chance damage, but I don't really deal damage with the gun itself. It's more of a explosion from it. I mean, it's 20 coins, though. Sure. Yeah, and this is 10 coins. Key card. Leave this out there. Green acid with a yellow seed. Makes you really strong. Well, that's how you move those steel balls. Okay, so those were Minecraft blocks. I mean, I had that pickaxe back there, but I kind of don't want to go back. Oh, here it is. What was the recipe? Yellow. Green acid with a yellow seed. Oh boy. Ooh, a lot of stuff here. Yeah, my purple gun. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Okay, white key card goes there. I can do that. Oh, am I supposed to probably hit that? Okay, jeez. Okay, so all I really want is these purple crystals. How do I move them? Oh, my. This thing? Here flies. Okay. Oh, can I color something purple to attract them? Or maybe just, like, hold a carrot behind me? I feel like they're explicitly telling me that they're attracted to bright lights. So, like, maybe make one of those shiny steel balls purple. And then they'll follow. So I gotta, so then I'd have to make the potion, which is yellow seed and green acid. So to paint the seed yellow, I gotta find something yellow, and then green acid. Not entirely sure what that means. Could go back and get the pickaxe too. Gray and red. Oh, is it already yellow? Where's the button? Doesn't attach. Oh, there's green acid. If this were higher up, I could swing across, I think. Can I just get to that side from over there? Yeah. Okay, there's a... Nope, that's not a button. I don't know if these do anything. Does work. Huh. Okay, let's see if that did anything. Maybe I cheated the system. Sure, I'll try it. Shoot the barrel. Okay. Can't shoot from anywhere over there. So, okay, so basically I have to unlock that. It'll fling me across midair, I'll shoot it. How do I unlock that? I don't see a wire going anywhere. That kind of stinks. I mean, do I really just have to go get the pickaxe? I don't know how you unlock that either. Yeah, I think I gotta. Oh, there's a red key card I can put there. But I need the barrel. Okay, so. Yep, I think. Probably gotta go back and get the pickaxe. Which is really annoying. Actually, I think I'm gonna call it here. It'll be a bit of a shorter episode, but next time we'll get the pickaxe and see if that helps solve any of those puzzles. So, see you next time.